drag into the hula. Wow! If you're hungry for a hunk of fat and juicy meat, eat my bloody poker here because the end of treat. Counting down a dime, on a Stacy's line, all you have to do is get in line. Ah, yeah, get up, yup, yup. Oh, some bacon, yup, yup, yup. He's a big pig, yup, yup. You can be a big pig too.
Saw it here first. You can never unsee something like that. Listen, another star of the show in terms of our voice talent were the hyenas, Whoopi and Cheech and Jim Cummings, who played a character named Ed, which we'll talk about in a second, and Jim Cummings is actually with us today. Welcome him to the Washington stage.
First, before we get started, I have to thank you because I've done a lot of Disney characters, and you, and Roger, and Alice were the kindest of all because you finally said, let's just draw Ed to look just like him. Thank you. I know, it's freaky.
How uncomfortable. What was really kind of odd and interesting about this character was you have lines,
yes,
but they weren't necessarily words all the time.
Well, that's true. However, though, Ed is coming out with books on tape. It was the best of it. The end. So, yeah. I remember how we did that. It was, Roger was sitting there, and we go, oh, wait, we have to do, he's got to do something. I was like a little running gag, I guess, you know, here, pull my finger, let's get in. I remember that the script for it was, you know, anger, lust, betrayal, hunger, this, and then he was running insouciance, recalcitrance. So, you know, but it had to be a laugh, you know, so we did that, and I had a legal pad. Everybody else got a really cool script, I got a legal pad. Yeah. And I sat there and probably Tourette'd for about a couple hours. And, okay, that's good. Good. Thank you. Bye. And so...
and where did the name Ed come from?
Well, actually, that's a good question. We had these two characters, Shenzi and Banzai. And we're like, what's that? What's that third one, the laugher? What's he gonna be called? And we thought, for some of you know this reference, but there was a show called The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, and the guy sitting on the to his right was Ed McMahon. So we were like, he was the laugher.
Yeah. So we just needed somebody to laugh at the jokes all the time, and that's what Jim came.
Did he ever know
him? No, I don't think we ever told him that.
Oh.
He knows now.
Yes.
Listen, we have brought along actually one of the more sensitive recording sessions. And so we're going to just bring it down a little bit and go to that recording session now. So please, just with respect, let's take a look.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, now David, do one where you start. Get on the one.